The doctor office and has cooperated. We wanted some additional information. They provided it, and there's his attorney on behalf of him. We can get a comment from him, but they've been very cooperative.
Are you going up to five for medical malpractice?
I have no comment.
I thought last week you said the investigation was complete.
I have no comment. We're still, we got some additional information that we requested, and they cooperated fully.
Ed, medical records? Anything from the pharmacy today?
No comment on that also.
Any computer records?
No comment.
No billing information.
The man is saying no comment. What part y'all don't know?
Aren't you afraid that the billing information is gone?
I can't comment on that.
Is Dr. Klein cooperating?
Yes. We received cooperation from Dr. Klein's office. Thank you.
Is he here?
I have no comment.
Is Dr. Klein a suspect?
I'm okay.
He's done.
So,
Dr. Murray's going to be charged with manslaughter. Correct?
Got no idea.
I want to have a beer with you, Ed.
Got no comment.
Ed! Let's have a beer together, my friend.
Ed, what do you think about the Queen? The Jackson family yet on this case?
That's a good question.
Watch out.
That's a good question, Doc.
Yeah, have you spoken to the Jackson family?
I got no comment.
Are they happy about the investigation going?
I really got no comment. They're okay. Very nice family. Very nice family.
What can you comment on?
The case is on security hold. I can't make any comments.
How long have you been on the force?
Okay, come on.
What took so long to come back to Klein's office?
You describe exactly what security
What took so long?
No information will be released. Until the investigation is completed by LAPD.
Okay.
Do you have a time frame of when that's going to happen?
No, I don't.
Aren't you afraid that the data is gone? From the computers, you know?
Chief Winter's satisfaction. I'll leave Chief Winter to comment on that, whether or not he was satisfied. I believe he was utterly satisfied.
So they had follow-up questions about the medical records you provided.
They had inquiries born out of information that they wanted to corroborate or negate, and they did so to my satisfaction and to their satisfaction, as far as I'm concerned.
Did they serve a subpoena here today?
They did hand over a subpoena concurrent with their request. I received the call, mind you, folks, at 11 o'clock this morning. That he wanted additional records to look and corroborate what had been previously provided, and I got here at 12 o'clock, and I made it available to him on behalf of my client. He showed up, and concurrently with my making it available to him, he made available to me a subpoena so that everything is above board.
What kind of questions do they have today?
I cannot comment on that, only because I do not want to be impeding or obstructing their investigation out of respect for their difficult task.